First and 7 for the Mustangs. Zaggy's show blitz. And a throw, and it's picked off. And this could go the distance. That's Shawn Miller from the end zone. This is a 102-yard interception return touchdown. No flags. Unbelievable. 100 yards officially, obviously tying an everything record because you can't go deeper than that. And Farah, I don't know where he was throwing the ball. He threw it right into the chest of Miller. And Miller takes it to the house.